Rapper Skepta has reportedly enjoyed a string of secret dates with Naomi Campbell. The British supermodel and grime artist were spotted enjoying each other's company at lavish Paris Fashion Week, men's parties last Thursday and Friday, 18/19 Jan 18. Naomi and Skepta, whose real name is Joseph Jr. Adenuga, were introduced by mutual friends, and an insider has revealed that the new couple have been keeping their dates under the radar. They are both very creative, which is why they have hit it off with each other, the fashion source told The Sun. Things are going well, but they are taking it very slowly. Naomi likes to keep her relationships private. Skepta posed for a Twitter picture with the fashion icon last October, 17, and captioned the photo with a love heart emoji. The 35-year-old also sung Naomi's praises in an interview with Vogue, June 17, when he confessed that the star is his favorite cover girl. Naomi broke down boundaries by doing those early Vogue covers, he told the publication. The 2016 Mercury Prize winner, who is also a co-founder of English grime collective Boy Better Know, and the supermodel share a love of fashion. Last year, Skepta launched his own fashion brand Mains London, which he previewed on the red carpet of the British Fashion Awards. A representative for the model told When of Naomi's rumored relationship with the shutdown rapper, they do not comment on their client's personal life. Naomi, 47, has previously been engaged to U2 bassist Adam Clayton and Formula One manager Flavio Briatore. The Sun reported that she was linked to multimillionaire tobacco boss Louis C. Camilleri, 62, last July, 17.